All right, here on WCW Worldwide. Of course, Worldwide is history, but coming up fall brawl and war games, we're going to be talking about that in weeks to come. I want to bring in a young lady that I've known quite candidly for quite some time and certainly seen her progress in this great sport of professional wrestling here in World Championship Wrestling. She is the former Miss Madness. She was associated very closely at one time with the Macho Man Randy Savage, but that is no longer the case, is it, Mona?
No, actually, I'm no longer Miss Madness, but I don't want that to stop me from working here. I mean, I'm ready to wrestle.
Okay, let's talk a little bit about that. The word that I get from the powers to be at World Championship Wrestling is right now WCW is in the process of developing a women's division. Now, who knows how far this can go with stars like yourself, with the great Medusa, and other people from the United States, Canada, from literally all over the world.
Yeah, I'm definitely excited about starting a women's division. I mean, I'm ready for any opponent they can find for me.
You know, I said that I have followed your career very closely. I know you don't usually like to divulge a lot, but Mona, if we could talk just a little bit about your past experience. For those who have not seen you in the ring, you could take it up and down.
Well, yeah, I don't want to talk too much about my my career and how long I've been wrestling and things like that, but I am definitely looking forward to using my skills here at WCW.
Well, I would just have to imagine that taking a look at you this week here on Worldwide, that you started wrestling very young.
Yes, very young.
Okay. No longer Miss Madness. Her name is Mona. You're going to be seeing her. And, of course, this really excites me. And, gentlemen out there, this women's division at World Championship Wrestling should excite you, too. It's got to be exciting for participants.
Oh, definitely.
All right, keep that smile. I like that a lot. She's a lovely young lady and a multi-talented young lady also. And one of the great superstars on the horizon right here at World Championship Wrestling. Mona, I thank you.